guys, it's Jenna. It is cold and the snow is not very impressive, and Tai Chi is trying to eat snow out of a plant pot, or was. But I thought I would come outside and brave the cold. It is a little bit cold, it's not crazy, but it's a little bit cold, and it's actually raining ice right now. It's not snowing anymore, it's ice. But I thought I would show you guys the snow bears, because yeah, we don't really get that much snow here, and snow bears are fun and they're cute and adorable. And Kumo actually looks a bit like a half-sheared sheep right now because he is blowing his coat. Kind of a bad time for it really, because it's just now like starting to actually get cold here. We haven't really had much of a winter at all yet, and he decides now that now's a good time to blow his coat and get rid of that undercoat. And they blow their coat, he usually blows twice a year. So this is the first time this year, obviously, that he's blown his coat, with it being January. And they're running away from me, and I am out here in not very sensible shoes, because now that it's coming down as ice, and that's some German Shepherd barking, sorry. Now that it's actually kind of like raining ice and snow mix, I probably won't be able to go outside of my house for a day or so, because not because of how deep the snow is. I mean, this stuff is ridiculous by comparison to what I'm used to. I grew up in Ohio, so if it doesn't like get to like 6 feet plus of snow, we don't even consider canceling school or businesses closing or anything like that. So this is like, this is rubbish by comparison to what I'm used to growing up. But I just mean like how bad the sheets of ice get when I walk outside my front door. My front door is actually in kind of a shady area, so the way that the sun, you know, the sun basically ignores my entire front door and front walkway, which is annoying. Hey! Hey, Tai Chi! Are you having fun? So basically, I probably won't be able to walk outside sensibly without fear of like slipping and falling on the ice tomorrow. So I wanted to come out today before the ice actually set in sheets, so that way you guys could see snow bears and enjoy the non-content that I sometimes occasionally make for fun. This is the first time they've seen snow this year. So we had a little bit of snow last week, but it was not even a quarter of an inch, and it didn't stick. It basically melted as soon as it hit the ground. So we don't really count that. So they didn't get to play in it or anything like that. So they love playing in the snow. And it sounds like my pool equipment has actually hit into high gear. Not trying to brag, just, because goodness knows I didn't grow up with a pool. Goodness. I dreamt of swimming in pools. Never got the chance, really. But, yeah, so just in case you guys heard something loud and whirring, that's my pool equipment, because we don't close and empty our pool during the winter. I know we probably should, but there was just so much going on this year that, yeah, I just didn't get around to it. So basically what our pool equipment does is it kicks on a kind of like a, not really a generator, like a backup pump when it reaches freezing temperatures outside, to keep the water moving, so that way it doesn't freeze and the tubes and the pipes burst or anything like that. So I don't know why I'm talking. I guess I'm trying to make content. That's not like me. Gotta be more like Crendor, with 30-second clips with nonsensical rambling, but I'm not that pro, I'm afraid. Come on, Tai Chi! Oof. You guys are super wet. Ah! You know better. Do you want to shake a hand? No, you just want to jump on me. Hey, sit. Tai, sit. Sit. Tai Chi, sit. He's not gonna say. I guess why. Oh, come on. Taichi's stubborn because he's younger. Like, if I tell Kumo to sit, he'll sit right away. But Taichi is like, I don't know, I think he's a bit of a baby still. Like, he'll sit for treats when he sees treats in my hand. Otherwise, he'll be like, no, I'm not gonna put my butt like on the snow. It's cold. Are you nuts? There's some really irresponsible children outside. Not like our nearby neighbors, because they might watch my video. It's not your kids, I promise. There are some kids in like a neighborhood over who are on sleds that are being drug around by trucks. So basically they're getting they have a truck and they have their like sled tied with like a rope or a bungee cord or something onto the back of the truck. And so that's attached to their sleds, and so the truck drives and it carries them across like the ice and snow. And the problem I have with this, and I'm not trying to ruin everyone's fun, I'm not like some crazy mother who thinks that no kids should have fun ever or anything like that. I did my share of stupid stuff when I was a kid too. But basically the problem is that when the trucks stop, and sometimes they can stop quite suddenly because it is icy outside, the kids and their sled will literally crawl, you know, it'll slide underneath the undercarriage of the truck or car that they're behind, and they could probably slam their little faces into the backs of bumpers. And like, that's just not, that's not cool, that's not safe. And I mean, I'm not trying to ruin their fun. I probably am. I need to stop being so judgmental, I guess, or whatever, ruining kids' fun. It's just I worry that people get hurt, especially here, because we don't actually get that much snow or I guess seasonal weather that much. And some people just think that they're, you know, that hey, this is the one time that you get to do all these fun things. But sometimes fun things, if they're not done safely, can end up in disaster, and that's not great. I don't want kids getting hurt. I don't want anybody getting hurt, but kids especially. That, you know, I have a son, so you guys have so many frozen toys out here. What is this? I don't even know what this is. I think this is from like a Christmas time bark box. I think that's supposed to be like a Christmas light bulb, perhaps. I don't know. Oh, this is so cold. Oh God, it's so frozen. Ty, sit. See, Ty, sit down. Kumo really wants it. Are you gonna sit? Taichi, you are the most disobedient bear. Sit, Kumo. Sit, baby. Good boy. You go get it. Ty stole it from you. Oh no. They look like deer when they bounce around. It's so adorable. I think I'm gonna take them inside because the ice is starting to come down a little bit harder. And I actually came out here with no coat on because I am that hardcore. So I hope everyone, if you are on the East Coast or up north in the cold extremities of the world, that you are staying warm. And to everyone else in the world, well, you know, enjoy your default weather and lack of seasons. I'm talking about you, California.